nation behind a plan by the city of Joondalup to build its own. This is the spot it's chosen, Whitford's Notes Park in Hillary's. This is a plan from last year. The city of Joondalup has now agreed to fund the project. A final design hasn't been revealed. Building something here that's similar to Jacob's Ladder is going to cost $420,000. Ratepayers within the city of Joondalup are expected to cover half the cost of the project. The plan for the remaining $200,000 is to secure external funding. The reason for the stairwell is to link the park to the lookout tower. For it to happen, protected bushland would need to be cleared. There is a concern it could have a detrimental environmental impact and erode the sand dunes. If all the environmental and planning boxes are ticked off, construction could start within this financial year. Jordan Katz, 7 News.